We'll see what happens here.
1 second remaining in the ballgame. Carolina leads it 30-24. They've never beaten the Aggies. Another blitz. Weigman rolling into it. He's in trouble. Steps up in the pocket. Hit. The it's ball over. Squirms away. Incomplete. And the Gamecocks have won it. The Gamecocks have finally beaten the Texas A&M Aggies. In the ninth game of the series, Carolina at Williams-Brice Stadium goes to 5-2 of the season and shakes off an old habit of losing to the Aggies. 30-24.